some will be in another way, but the best translation is the translation of our Imam Ala Hazrat Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Rahimullahi Ta'ala Alayhi, and he says, Allah with his name I begin. Allah with his name I begin. The merciful, the compassionate. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Now, I just want to bring to your attention a few ahadith in regard to Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. You know, it is narrated by Sayyidina Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu that the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam has said that, O Abu Huraira, when you make wudu, recite Bismillah walhamdulillah. Recite Bismillah walhamdulillah. As your angels, meaning Kiraman Katibin, will continue to record virtues for you for as long as your wudu exists. For as long as your wudu exists, the angels will be writing good deeds for you if you have to read Bismillah walhamdulillah when you are making wudu. In another hadith, if a person recites Bismillah and Alhamdulillah when mounting an animal, one virtue will be recorded for him, the rider, for every step the animal takes. Okay, we are not going on to animals today, but if we are driving cars today, we read Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, and we start the car, Allah will give us the reward for every kilometer.